become so filled with these conflicting feelings of bleh, that we've just gotten to the point where we're the most aggressively inarticulate generation to come along since, you know, a long time ago.
Whatever. I went down to the beach and saw Kiki. She was all like, and I'm like, whatever. Then this chick comes up to me and she's all like, hey, aren't you that dude? I'm like, yeah, whatever. So later, I'm at the pool hall and this girl comes up and she's all like, and I'm like, yeah, whatever. Cause this is my United States of whatever.
Read to your children all of the time. Novels and nursery rhymes, autobiographies, even the newspaper. It doesn't matter. It's quality time. Because once upon a time, we grew up on stories and the voices in which they were told. We need words to hold us and the world to behold us for us to truly know our own souls.